Hello, Erin here. I have to be awesome, Trexner, no CD. Also, I'm mostly disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first with level reading, second with level math, and I'm three first grader age. Also, because of medications I take for my mental disabilities, I have a rap heartbeat, but I take medications for my rap heartbeat. Also, I have fears of the crowds, loud sounds. Yes, when people ask me of their house, I don't know how to respond in that sort of situation. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain fight of sexual interaction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing. Autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, autism makes for people are anxious around large crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes for people are anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes for people are anxious when fire alarms go off school. And autism makes for people are anxious eating lunch in the school cafeteria. Also, just let know that the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Also, when people act up in school, that's sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's sign of autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping and hand motions, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classes and stim walking out of school classes. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.